Joe Corvo sifting back through center. Roy building momentum with a Finneganoff. One more look to Vanek. He scores! Thomas Vanek with brilliance. Dangerous little outlet. The Sabres are not afraid to start the breakout right through their own crease.
But I don't think that was what Drury intended that time.
Backhand Vermette. Great stop there. The toe of Miller extending. To the front, swing and a miss, Briere. Kalinin sent it wide. Briere looking to stuff. And at the post, it was Bolchenkov getting back. Moving towards the 7-minute mark. Neumann lets it fly, deflected. Good save, Emery. Follow-up, score! Jochen Hetch!
It's a call if Mazaros doesn't stumble and trip and end up on the ice.
And the Ottawa power play, the Senators dressed in white, has been so good on the road, threatening Ryan Miller here at the doorstep. And it's cleaned up by Tim Connolly.
Ooh, that wasn't very good.
Jochen Hetch, who had 2 goals in the series clincher against the Rangers, has one tonight. Briere right on. Rebound, Pominville, beaten by Emery. Lightning quick reflexes from the Senator netminder. Back to the front as the Sabres continue to swarm. Connect with Zubris, and that was thieved by Corvo. In transition, here come the Senators. Heatley to the gut. Right there. Score! Alfredson, bullseye to the roof. Plays the pass to himself. Angle to the wall by Alfredson. Mazaros, oh my goodness. He rattled the fillings of Connolly there. Minus lead in the playoffs on the Ottawa back line. Pricing shakes it. Mazzaro switches it. Pump fire. Score! A blast from deep. Fisher's back on the board. 2 seconds left in the period. Heatley back behind the cage. Spezza, look away. Redden fires. It scores! Wade Redden with a dart.
Oh, it might be a dart. It might be a poison dart.
Amonville's pass deflected. Answered by Daniel Alfredson, the Senator captain, working another 3-on-3 with Spezza. Beautiful move. Spezza fires, and that's stopped somehow by Miller as he had that jump screener in front. It tied up along the dasher. Zubris jimmies it free. Connolly for Drury. Connolly fires. Clues in front. Score! Daniel Briere! A lengthy pass to Alfredson. Drag tip for Vermette. Antoine Vermette drops it off. Spezza joining the rush. Jason Spezza to the front. Bang, bang, play. Wonderful stop. Miller with highway robbery on Vermette.
Which is in the books, and game 2, which isn't in there yet.
Corvo fires. He scores! Joe Corvo off the draw. Ottawa goes home with a 2-0 series lead.